One of the problems with modifying factory engines comes down to the strength of the factory block. And we're talking about alloy blocks like Subaru's EJ and FA series. Most of these blocks are what we refer to as open deck. And what this simply means is that there is no connection at the top of the bores between the bores or sleeves themselves and the outside of the cylinder block. And this is done to ease the manufacturing process or the casting process. It's essentially quicker, cheaper, and easier for the manufacturer to make the block in this way. And that's absolutely fine for a stock or even moderately modified engine. However, when we're starting to really lean on the engine and produce high boost pressure, the cylinder pressures that are produced now starts to have the effect of moving the sleeve or bore around because there's no support at the top. And this can cause a range of problems, starting with head gasket failures or leaking head gaskets, right up to cracked blocks or cracked sleeves. At the top end, the solution to this is to actually remove the factory sleeves entirely and use an aftermarket ductile iron sleeve from the likes of LA Sleeves or Darton, for example. However, this is an expensive process, and if your power aims aren't extreme, it's probably an excessive solution to the issue. Another solution that can be a really nice interim is to go to a deck plate instead. A deck plate is a CNC machined alloy plate, generally around about 13 mil or half an inch in thickness. And once the deck plate has been CNC machined, the CNC is also used to machine out an area in the top of the bores in the top of the block. The deck plate then is simply press fit with a slight interference fit into the top of the bore before the block is then decked. This has the result of fixing the strength problem because now the sleeves are physically connected to the outside of the block. The solution, of course, significantly cheaper than fitting an aftermarket sleeve. So if you're in that power region where you are a little bit beyond the strength, the capability of the factory sleeve, but you don't want to go to the expense and hassle factor of fitting a full aftermarket sleeve, this may be a viable solution if a deck plate is available for your vehicle.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.